contest is scheduled for a one fall. Making his way to the ring from Perry, Oklahoma, weighing 263 pounds, the All-American American, Jack Swagger.
Using his words, Jack Swagger's the real American.
Swagger and his approach to sports entertainment is he's deceivingly big and deceivingly powerful.
Well, Swagger's close to 6'6 and already 265 pounds. He's so young, you know he's gonna get bigger as the years go on. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
What a fierce kick.
You see this, Cole? Just as important, do you hear it? Oh man, so powerful.
What a match this is going to be. Another boot to the midsection.
Oh, what an offensive move! And he wants to get out of there in the worst way.
Wild strike misses the target.
Great reversal!
The kick connects. A swift kick.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Now back to the ring.
Four.
Oh my, what thunderous impact. These are great competitors, great, tremendous gladiators here in WWE.
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now. There's no escaping this.
Swagger looking to take a chance.
Clothesline, just devastating. No, not again.
beautiful kick.
I'm warning you, keep it up. Four.
And this is going to return to the ring. Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kate?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
The attack on the skull continues.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout the... Watch out! Not even close! Back into the ring now. A fever pit.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
Punk countered it. Whoa, did he get dropped or what? And will this be it?
Frustration have to be setting in for Jack Swagger.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. What a deadly submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
Oh, man, does that look painful?
This is serious gut check time. At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of... What do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE... Whoa!
Match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.